2 more satchels. What a tiny little custom. That was sick.
Savior.
That, oh shit, that arm's anymore.
Savior. Where is Xavier?
I don't know.
In the shower.
That was such a good airdrop. What the fuck?
Yeah, M2 holo.
So I got a full rotating kit, Tommy and custom.
Killed
and
M2?
Two satchels.
Oh, I have two M2s on me.
Shut up, you reason.
Are you dead?
What's
that? Double the other. Oh, who's going to mount?
Hey Dylan, how much satchels is it for a metal door?
One. Last guy. Oh!
Dylan, how many satchels is it for a metal door?
Double them. Come here. No. Dylan.
Oh. backwards. Oh, hello. Thank you very much. I did not build this base. This is... I don't live there, but it's a good base. But then this is my base. I built this. This is what you should be complimenting now. This is the right stuff. I think there's 8 levels to this, you know, you got the main core, you go up here. You got weed farm number 1, number 2, number 3, number 4, then you got to transition over this side, number 5, and then number 6 in the making. This chicken can grow up to 1,000 cloth per half hour. So it's very efficient. That's not even done yet. But yeah, that's the god base. That's shit. If I didn't build it, it can't be good enough. Like, look at that. That's just the definition of I can't imagine a more beautiful thing. Upkeep is a solid 3,000 wood, probably the most I've ever damn seen for a wooden base. Gonna leave all our door open for the pro gamers. We don't get deep down. Nobody goes deep in Rust console. They're all a bit slow for that. Nah, bro, don't say that. No one's gonna eco the god base. The god base is just too good. Who would eco that? Like, they'd have to have such a high level of disrespect to raid the 2x2 by the 2x2x7. Like, it's not just a standard 2x2. Like, you're just crazy. You don't understand the grind. Let's kill Pookie. Pookie has long lived his Disney career. And now must be killed. He must be put down. He's no longer loved. I need to harvest his dead corpse. Pookie Bear is no longer the shit. Yeah, now Disney dropped his ass, so now we gotta take care of him. Oh wait. He dipped. Damn. He straight up left. We gotta find him though, I gotta harvest him. I need his cloth and his leather to make kids. Can you farm for me? No, you don't have to, because I mean, like, if you want to, yeah. But like, we're not playing the server properly, this is just a messing around server. And if you wanna hop on, it's RHCR. It's on the test branch server, it's a weekly. But you don't have to farm, like, you can hang out. You don't have to do anything for us. We're just having a bit of fun. It's just a boring ass server. There's not much going on. Actually, yes, there is something you can farm. I need tar. I need around 60 tar. Maybe a bit less. The number is still a bit high. Oh my god, I found Pookie. Disney didn't hire me for nothing. They knew I could take care of this brother. Yes, we got tar. I can make the first planter box. Pookie Bear, your time has come. You must now meet your fate in Valhalla. Pookie Bear, come back!
I told you. Your fate was sealed. It was never meant to be this way.
Pookie Bear just got domed. as you can see, the Disney characters run out of their favor. That's where I come in. Took care of Bambi a while ago. He missed it. Bambi had to go as well. Got too outdated. It's just how it is. I think Yogi's next. Oh damn. Don't track that down. If you do track me down, at least bring me some tarp and then I'll appreciate that. And if you're feeling generous, you know, hit that big red button. Hooky boy up at the sub. Which will make you a double your finger. Ooh, shotgun trap. What was that grey electrical component? I've never seen that one before. Oh, that's the electrical branch. That's nice. So I'm not playing the server next wipe, that was any problem. This server's gonna just a fuck around and see what happens, server. And so far we've gotten an M2 on day 2, so it's not going too bad. You fuck around, you gonna find out. So by the time you get here, you're just gonna be like full metal kid, just like, what's up, bro? You told me, but I did. I believe in you, buddy, cousins. Oh, damn. Or the snowball already. This shit's child's play. Oh damn. Where's the M2 out though? You forgot the M2, man. Come on. And the bolt here and L9. Come on, you gotta pick up the game a bit. Damn, you picked up a Zerg? Damn. I am your captain now, you motherfucker. You cannot escape. What's that? Jimmy Wilson, M11. There is nothing in M11. You goofy, bro. Bro, Bradley is like literally so low. Hold on. Someone died to Bradley. I mean, launch, my dude. See, there's like the slightest chance that you could be telling the truth, but it's very unlikely that you actually are pro metal living on the server. I have strong doubts in your words. Wait! That's a supply job, what the fuck? Hold up. The Ross Guards. They've saw it fit to reward me for my valiant. Oh, Piggy. Piggy, that's my job, bro. Don't be playing, don't be trying nothing, boy. I mean, don't mind if I do, I'll take it. I always... Oh, shit! Fucking hell. Thought someone just shot me. Come on, game. Turn it on a little bit. What the fuck? Did you see that shit? I've got a free ass M29. God damn. Got crossy. Oh, I'm well cursed out for you now. Oh shit, heli. Okay, I'm not kitted out for heli though. I'm gonna unslot a few of these things just in case, because I can't fight off the helicopter. It's not a doozy. Check out for your name in a minute to see if you're actually telling the truth or not, but I think you're just a freshie. Ain't gonna lie. You're near me. P16. Oh shit, you're down there. Yo, ask Kelly, while you're down there, can you ask Kelly to like stay away from me, please? If you wouldn't mind, you know, just grab her by the like main roster and just be like, you stick away from this dude, this guy, he's zapper, you know? Or we're gonna have problems. Just give Heli like a stern word. A word of advice. And then I got you. No, we homies. We is the fam. Oh damn. I see how it is, I see how it is. That's sure, that's sure. Don't worry, I can solo 1v1 Ellie. It's fine. I see you. Do you think 7 nades would be enough to take our heli? Because it's looking kinda low, so I could take Brad. I might actually do that. Cause it's actually kinda low. And I have an MT9. And I'm feeling kinda lucky. I'm feeling lucky. You have a water pipe. Ho ho. You doing good? Should probably expand this base out a little bit. Could definitely use a bit more than just a simple gun store. The same turret as ammo at least. That's a bonus. P13, here I come. For real. I'll be chilling here. Look at this though, look at this, look at this. This is what you gotta get. God damn. Good bro, what's up Zeon? How you doing? We're doing on this glorious, what day is it today? I don't even know. I think it's a Tuesday. How we doing on this glorious Tuesday? Oh, we got the lag. I might not type as much, I'm watching Matilda. Big fight, that's all good bro. Appreciate you hanging out. If you don't want to lose me, feel free to. 16 watching a 7 plus movie, who would have thought? I've done that myself. Hey, you gotta do what you gotta do, man. Sometimes those movies are just irresistible. They just look too good. They may be for like a 6-year-old, but you know. Sometimes you find a good movie that's just like, fuck it, we'll try it. Satisfied with your content, you know, the provider, feel free to subscribe, hit your boy up with the sub, it helps me out. The dancers do go crazy though, for real. K14, oh shit, you're getting here. You're gonna get me soon. You're like my little like stalker, this dude. my little doppelganger coming out here to hunt me down or some shit. God damn. I didn't know it would end like this. My legendary saga is going to end. I won't kill you, bro. Why would I kill you? Can't be killing my viewers. That's just bad out. You don't do that. You guys are the legends. Let's get these furnaces cooking. I'll give you my code, not a chance. You're goofy, bro, you're goofy. Ain't no way. I was like, oh sure, yeah, here you go. Ain't no way. Alright, we're gonna wait for Haley to leave, and then we're gonna go do Brad, because I wouldn't mind doing both of them at once, but... a bit much on the plate. Six nine. See, what if my code already was that? Think about that. So, are you any good at catching rockets? Because I know, like, you know, I've heard the rocket catching spore is very good lately. M4 were testing it out on me up here, these boys. You can always test out your capabilities for rocket catching. Where you at? You're not here, you're lying. You probably didn't even come here. No, I'll just go down into my core and you're just gonna be like sitting in my core. It's gonna be like I've been expecting you. He's got yourself a chair, like imagine he's got yourself a chair right there. Why would I kill you, man? Why would I do that? Can't be killing the viewers, bro, that's messed up. We got the HVs, we got the ammo, we got the mint, we got our Azzy, we got just about everything, I think. So you say you saw me. Oh, I see you. Checking out the drippy base. So you understand. You understand it's just got too much drip. Too much drip to hold. Keeping an eye on you though. I can't be trusting you. You could try and pull a funny one on me. Could try some funny business. Ooh, an airdrop. That airdrop is going like exactly where the last one did. What a coincidence. Are we being tailed by our little friend? We are not. From what I can tell. Bro, I kinda wanna depot now and go for the supply drop, but... fuck it. I say pull up. Pull up, skirt. I'll hold down the airdrop and if anyone comes over then we can just get some three more kids. Because it's in radiation, so no nakeds or anything can actually get in here without getting messed up. Oh, wait a minute, we'll see. Actually, no, I want to get badly done. I'll just leave that. You're at my base. I'm not at my base. You're welcome to try out the good old 6969, but it won't work this time, I'm afraid. Let's just wait out this airdrop and then we'll go for bread. I'm gonna pause my life for a minute.